Love and deception have a strange connection. When you love somebody and he doesn't love you, moonlight and magic turn out to be tragic. The play goes dramatic, the comedy's through. Soon there's tomorrow when you're full of sorrow and you'd like to borrow someone's own happiness. Don't be too gentle or too sentimental, for love and deception have a connection, I guess.
Hi, my name is Emily, and I'm going to be singing Love and Deception by Sergio Mihanovich. I'm an inexperienced jazz singer, and I was searching for something that can help enhance my vocal craft. I discovered jazzleadsheets.com and its play-along component, and with this, I have been able to work on things such as my pitch, my phrasing, and my timing. I am singing along with some of the jazz greats just from my own computer. I'm recording myself singing along with them, and I get to listen back to myself and hear things that I normally wouldn't have in other circumstances. And what is interesting with Love and Deception is that they offer a ballad and a bossa, so I'm able to work on the phrasing that comes along with a slow ballad and also a more fun upbeat tempo.